Do you feel being in the infantry is significantly different than being in other branches? Definitely, infantry is different. The cohesion and camaraderie of infantry is unmatched. We are not an equipment intensive organization. Our chief weapon is the man. Thus, leadership and man management requirements are of the highest order. If given another choice, I would rather be a special forces guy or an infantryman if I get to serve in the army again. That's my take on infantry.
Did you apply for some special forces someday?
I?
Yes.
I wanted to join. Right from India, I wanted to be a paracommando. In IMA, I wanted to be a paracommando. The option hi nahi tha. Fill karne ka. Paras could be opted for. I did opt for para, I did not get. I got Punjab regiment. Kuch vacancy, shakency ka kuch naya system evolve kiya tha. So I could not be given. So mera ek bachcha dost hai, Apurv Tyagi, usko mili thi two para, which he was the second choice. So anyway, let's not get into the details of that. So I did not get, got into Punjab regiment. I didn't want to opt for para commando. So, one of my very good friends, Andy, he was in Guards. He converted to first para commando and he was serving there. So, I said, chalo, to apna dost bhi pahunch gaya. Hum bhi pahunch jate hain first para commando, supposed to be the most elite. Fed up. So, usme jayenge. I spoke to Andy. I said, Andy, bhai, bata, aajao probation karne. Bola, koi aane ki zarurat nahi hai. You will be kicked out in probation. Theek hai na? Then you will find it surprising, you know. I'm one of the fittest guys of my batch. Andy ne mere ko point blank bola ki tera koi chakkar nahi hai. You see, the thing is that fitness is one issue. I'm somewhat a stubborn guy, you know. I'm not very flexible. And if somebody tells me to do something stupid, I will not accept it ki just ye paratrooper sa culture hai. Ki hum shisha khate hain, hum ye aise karte hain. You know, I will try to find logic. If I logic, samjha do, to main karunga, nahi to main nahi karunga. So he said, ye teri jo quality hai, na to tu badalne wala hai, aur na tere ko jo hai, ye first para commando rakhega. So it is better you be happy in Punjab regiment. And this thing happened when I was a junior captain. We were about to go as getting posted as instructors to NDA. Karib 5-6 saal naukri hui thi. After that, I never gave a thought to becoming a special forces guy. I always abided by the good advice of Andy. Because Andy was among our friends, he was one of the brightest guys, one of the sharpest chaps. And I have taken his advice without any questions. So that was his advice, and that's why I never tried my other way.
Sir, if you had to choose anything other than para or any infantry, then what would it be and why?
Yeah, I would go for engineers. If I was a technical person, I would go for engineers. Why engineers? Because engineers is an arm. And once you are in a fighting arm, you have an option of getting to command, in the general cadre, you can command infantry setups and all that. Which option is not there for somebody like who is from signals, you know. He cannot, long back it was available, but it was a problematic. Signals guys are not suitable to command infantry brigades. I have served under one signals brigade commander in 1984 and 5. He was a very well-known person, D.N. Kurana karke the. Later on, he was GOC of 22 Day also. So Kurana sahab, I felt he was unfit. He was staff college instructor and all that, but in my view, I was not cut out to command an infantry formation, which engineer person can, because he has the right exposure. Some very good things about engineers are, which you can check, you can do some Google search and all that. You will find engineers have got one unique distinction. ये तुम कोई देखोगे ना कि ये वर्ल्ड सेलिंग कर दिया पूल ऑल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड, कोई यू नो सब डिस्टिंक्शन सब पढ़े अचीव्ड, पहाड़ी चढ़ने का कुछ करने का एडवेंचर एक्टिविटी वगैरह का, यू विल स्पोर्ट्स में आउटस्टैंडिंग स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन, यू विल जनरली फाइंड दिस गाइस विल बी फ्रॉम इंजीनियर्स बिकॉज इंजीनियर्स प्रमोट स्पोर्ट्स. बाकी लोग कहते हैं लाइक आई विल गिव यू एन एग्जांपल, हमारा दोस्त है यहाँ मेरठ का रोमियो जेम्स, ही वॉज इंडिया हॉकी गोलकीपर, तो ही वॉज द रिकॉग्नाइज द बेस्ट गोलकीपर इन द वर्ल्ड इन हिज टाइम. ही वॉज ही साउड इन एएससी, ही हैड टू क्विट आर्मी बिकॉज हिज यूनिट वॉज यू नो ऑल द टाइम क्रिएटिंग हैसल्स फॉर हिम, रादर देन फीलिंग हैप्पी कि दिस गाय यू नो रिप्रेजेंटिंग द कंट्री इज अर्निंग अ गुड नेम फॉर ऑल दैट. वो कहते थे तुम यूनिट में काम करो, बाहर मत जाओ. यू गेटिंग द पॉइंट? दिस इज एन आउटलुक विच इज प्रैक्टिकली देयर अक्रॉस द बोर्ड इन आवर एंटायर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एक्सेप्ट इन इंजीनियर्स. इंजीनियर्स समहाउ हैव दिस कल्चर दैट दे प्रमोट दिस एक्टिविटी. सो दिस इज वन गुड रीजन विच आई वुड लाइक इंजीनियर्स. फर्स्टली टेक्निकल आर्म है, टेक्निकल नॉलेज भी है आपके पास में, यू एडवांस गेट टेक्निकल एंड यू गेट लॉट ऑफ एक्सपोजर. आप काम कुछ भी कर सकते हो. अभी मेरा ये दोस्त है इसका, आप हरपाल सिंह का देखा होगा ना, राजनाथ के साथ खड़ा वड़ा होता है सड़क लड़कों के चक्कर में लद्दाख का. हाँ ये हमारे मेरठ का ही है, वी वर नेबरिंग स्कूल टाइप्स, ये मतलब हमारे स्कूल्स में 150 गज की दूरी है. सो यू नो ही कुड गो इन टू बॉर्डर रोड्स, he could excel in that field, he could have gone into the construction side. I have had some known some officers who gone into the specialization of airfield construction. So scope kafi hai.